Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Give me the scavenger. Ooh, the Og, not bad. What the fucking hell? Where did they come from? Close set. Oh, commando. There we go. Where's George? I'm gonna shoot him once, take him as far away from the crawler as possible. Why would George be here? Oh, right. Wait, no, where would George be right now? I'm trying to think. Like, where the fuck is George? Is he up here? Oh, he's over there, man. There we go, he's coming over. I'm going to kill George right now. Wait for him to get here, cause I'm going to kill George and then pack a punch my scavenger and kill him again. Yeah, no, I don't really think he's gonna die from all this scavenger though. Now. She's gonna blow now. He's gonna blow now. Boom. The scavenger's soul boss, man. I love it. Sorry, Dynasty. Can't join. Playing some Call of Dead Soul for my subs right now. I wish I could join. I would. Ten more shots into this douche. There we go, fucked him up. Is he even orange yet? Okay, well, I'm almost frozen, shit. Might as well pack the ray gun too. I can't believe the ray gun doesn't do that much damage to George. Like, let's get for real. It's a fucking boss gun. Yo, I still have George. I still got him. He's so dead. In a couple seconds, George will be dead. There we go. Told you. What free perk is it this time? Oh shit, I can't pack my scavenger. Oh my god, double tap, are you breaking my balls right now? Oh, I was about to open that door, mistake. Yeah, like shit, where's the... Oh, there he is. At least George is gone, but double tap, like serious? Like seriously double tap? Should I just... I'm just gonna take the slide. Like, what am I doing going all the way around? Alright guys, so round 20, part 6, I think? Part 6? Is this part 6? Whatever, part something going down now. I believe part 6. I can't really see the time on my computer, but I'm going to go with part 6. And I have 6 perks. Wow, pretty cool. 6 parts, 6 perks. Oh! Oh god, are you seriously already spawning? Like, I just want to get through these rounds as fast as possible. These ones, the George-less rounds. I want to wap it up. Fog, what's it good for? Absolutely nothing. It really is good for nothing. How much would it suck to build this place? Like, to like told, yo, you're going out to Siberia. Why? Oh, you're building a lighthouse in the middle of winter? What the fuck, man? That's gay shit. Nah, B, that's good shit. Holy shit. Okay, that ends quite a pack. That ends the pack. There's no way that's the last two. Okay, so now I don't know what to say. There's no way. No way there are only like two zombies left. Man, I really gotta pack this ray gun and scavenger. Low ammo, both of them? Like, shit. You guys were asking for that. Yeah, go run with the big dogs. Really, round not over yet? That's gotta be it. Are they really still spawning? No, like seriously. This has got to be the end of the. This has got to be the end of the round. There's no way. There's no way. The fogs are clearing Praiseville. Yes, they are. Wow, it looks. The map looks so good when there's no fucking storm going on. Like seriously, the storm was not necessary. Not necessary at all. Is my audio recording right now? Okay, it is. Just making sure. I'm just checking. Just checking. So round 21, man, these rounds are getting longer and longer and longer. Sorry, this game is just getting longer and longer and longer. At least I still have a quick revive left, just in case. Oh god. Open up, meathead. Woohoo! Sorry, COD man, not today. Another day, I promise. Another day, I'll be there. Not today. Is that George coming back? There's no way George is back already. Open up, meathead. It's time to get electrocuted. Oh, I forgot to explain how I got the Wonder Off, because I got that last time in my Call of the Dead video. You get it by doing the solo Easter egg, which most of you know, but a couple of you may not. So just saying, solo Easter egg. Damn, it's 2 in the morning. Ain't you getting tired of dying yet, zombies? Maybe if I know if it's the end of the game, I'm just gonna leave a crawler and just waste the Wonderwaffe ammo. But in the meantime, I'm gonna try and use as much as I can. Oh, it is George. Aw, shit, I did not mean to kill him. Alright, there you go, George. Calm down, buddy. I love you, George. I love you, George. I love you. Real talks? I'm gonna need to max ammo this round. I should get one. I haven't gotten one in a long, long time. A long, long time. At least next perk will be stamina up. And then I can just fuck up George for fun. I wonder, if you die three times with Quick Revive, you're playing solo, and you kill George, do you get Quick Revive back? Is that